Abbie Mosher with the Kuemper Girls Shuttle Hurdle Team. Anchor leg for you today, Abbie. How did you feel like you ran out here today?
It felt pretty good, actually. It was kind of and against the wind, so I felt that, like, towards the end, struggling to get over, but it was fine.
Six preliminary.
Did you feel like you ran a pretty clean race here today?
Yeah, I think
one,
so.
Last year's
I thought
third
we
place winner.
What was kind of the thought process and strategy of this team coming into today?
Mount Pleasant in three.
Well,
they were eighth a year ago.
I don't know. Just run our best race.
Great relays.
Just,
Washington,
I don't know. We didn't really have any high expectations coming into this, so just to try to improve our time if we could.
Did you feel like you did that today?
I don't think we ran our best time, but we still, I don't know, not our worst time either.
Well, Abbie, I tell you what, thank you very much.
Thank you.